In this video, I will tell you how to plot auto harmonic patterns on TradingView. Go to Indicators and search auto harmonic pattern. Click on the first result. Go to the indicator settings and untick boxes in tables. It will now automatically plot the patterns with stop loss and target levels.